First, I think we could all say that unusual things were happening within the Amazon family at that moment in time. And that was said politely. There was clearly some unusual factors happening. We know who the ultimate decision maker is.
You think his affair had something to do with it?
I only am saying it was an unusual environment.
But what does that mean in relationship to the deal?
It means that a deal was struck, and that deal was moving forward for weeks and weeks and weeks. No one discussed anything changing. I want to be clear about
this. But the city council didn't approve the zoning on it.
And they did not need to, and that was clear from the beginning. So, look, I assume you want a fact-based discussion,
yes.
So I'll push you back on this. A deal was struck. Governor and I, we happen to be the two most important office holders in terms of the popular votes we've received. Mm-hmm. I govern 8.6 million people. He governs 19 million people. We both have been recently reelected. We said, let's get 25,000 jobs. Let's get all the money that can help us to do the things that actually create a fairer society. Deal was struck. Deal was moving forward. In the end, anyone around this table, if you were having a problem with a deal we had announced publicly, you would have picked up the phone and said, we have some things to work through here, and we would have worked them through. You would not have called out of nowhere and said, we're out of this.
Well, the reason they did the vote was not going to be for 18 months, and they couldn't stay in limbo.
That's not the truth, and it was well known that that vote was going to move through. We can't relitigate on the facts that were well known.
Mr. Mayor, you floated something out that we've got to pin you down on. You believe Jeff Bezos' affair somehow...
No, I didn't say that. I said it was an unusual environment, meaning there were a lot of cross pressures, there was a lot of things going on.
Like what?
Again, you're going to figure it out yourself.
I think I have figured it out. I'm trying to figure out the relationship between the two
things. What are the facts?
Are you saying he didn't want his bright lights of New York City going on while his affair was happening?
The facts are a decision was made very arbitrarily. We had an agreement. The agreement was moving forward, and suddenly it wasn't. That's all I'm saying. And in the end, what it comes down to is we have to have a commitment to trying to empower working people. We were trying to do that with a lot of jobs. And I'm a progressive, but I believe working people want not only good jobs, not only higher minimum wage jobs, they want quality jobs. And this, to me, if this discussion had played out further, you would have seen the popular support grow. There was majority support for this from day one. By the way, there was a skew in that support. There was more support from working class people than there was from people who had money, ironically.
Yes.
There was more support from people of color who were looking for opportunity for their families. So there's no question in my mind, as a progressive, our job is to create jobs and good paying jobs and jobs that can be a career, and that's
so
what
you
we
agree
were
that was a big loss for New York City, Amazon.
Unquestionably.
Not
unquestionably, but not because of a decision made by New York City or New York State. In the end, you've got to understand, we've seen arbitrary decision making in our day. This was extraordinarily arbitrary.
So your fellow lawmakers who are celebrating this are wrong?
Of course they're wrong.
I just want to get to one more thing. I just want to nail down one more time. You believe that part of the reason perhaps this deal unraveled is because of what was happening internally at Amazon.
There was a lot of turmoil.
The CEO.
There was a lot of turmoil. Let's just put it like
that. The turmoil
that
was an affair
over
that
many
the CEO
things,
had.
Over many things. And a decision was made in a very arbitrary fashion.
But Mayor, Mr. Mayor, you clearly are suggesting that when you're saying
I just said what I've said.
Okay.
Let me ask you about the resiliency plan.